Tiffany, it's Wei.
Oh, hi. How are you?
I'm good. Listen, you busy later?
Well, I'm working. Why?
I was thinking of dropping by Bam Bam to see you.
Oh, that'd be great. You wanna sing karaoke?
Well, you have to get a few drinks in me first, but, maybe. I'll see you in a bit.
You got it. Bye-bye. Yeah, hello?
Amanda, it's Wei. You doing anything later?
Wei! Hi! I was going to go see Magistrate Park. You wanna come along?
Yeah, cool. See you in a bit. Meet me at Victoria Peak.
Yeah, that'd be fun. See you, Wei.
Hi.
Hey, Amanda. You look frustrated. What's going on?
It's closed. Why is it closed?
The public is only allowed in on the weekends.
Oh, this sucks. I wanted some pictures for my blog.
Well, let me see what I can do.
You know how I was talking about writing a book?
Yeah, with your photos, right?
Yeah. I decided to do it on all those cool little shrines all over town. Oh, can you take a picture here? That looks good, thanks.
You know, I have to say, that dress looks really good on you.
Well, you know, this guy bought it for me.
The guy bought you that dress, huh? Tell me about him.
Well, he's pretty cocky. He's a bit of a jerk. But he's also kind of cute.
And what does the guy think about you?
I don't know. I hope he likes me.
Well, I don't know about the guy, but I think you're pretty cute. You think you can let me and my friend in?
No, I told you it's closed.
Look, I'll make it worth your while.
Well, sir, it is time for my break. I think I'll go for a walk.
You're so resourceful, Wei.
Hey, will you take some pictures for me? Please? Oh, over here. Oh, that's pretty. I think this is a good spot. Good composition. One more. That's great. Thanks. You're a pretty good photographer.
Ah, no problem. My pleasure.
That was great. Thank you so much. I can't believe you got us in here.
Ah, it's no problem. I mean, it was fun. Kind of, you know, nice playing tourist in your own town.
Yeah, I can see that. Thanks again, though, for taking the time to, you know, do this.
Yeah, it's okay.
So, was this like a date?
Sounds good to me. What do you think?
Definitely. I mean, yeah, that sounds great.
Well, thank you for the date, then. So, hey, I have an idea.
Oh, really? Tell me more.
Ice cream! Best flavors for cute customers!
I'm starving.
Thank you. I hope you come again.
Watch out.
You okay?
No, I'm in big trouble. I really need your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this...
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eye's people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes, thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
All right, meet me. I'm on my way.